I said goodbye, then I came back again. Said I wanted to be friends and I let you die. Then I resuscitated just so I could take your life again. I can't decide, and I feel like it's not moral that I can fight this two-sided tie. It's not, am I playing foolish games? Will I lose you both again? You should be mad. Why is it that when I'm settled I feel like I lost the battle set? That I can thrive just by being fully cared for, but care for what you wish for. I try to get by with only just the loyalty. How the fuck's it supposed to be alright? I won't buy that time will help me cure this. I'm destined for selfishness. And I said that I would stop playing games. This two-sided lie is such a shame. All I can do is watch as time goes by. While I can't decide, I'm faded behind the walls that I built for myself. And I can't help but feel overwhelmed. Do I have too much love to give or none at all? I need to catch my breath. Ooh. Now comes the time where I tell you that I can't even beg you to forgive me. And I can feel the cry inside my lungs as I lose sight of the point of this life. We're destined to die, but will it start a fire or end up being a fuming ember pile? We'll be alright, won't we be alright? And I said that I would stop playing games. The suicidal lie is such a shame. All I can do is watch as time goes by. While I can't decide, I'm fading behind the walls that I built for myself. And I can't help but feel overwhelmed. Do I have too much love to give or none at all? I need to catch my breath. Da 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 da